of a resin torch. I droop on walls and ceiling the creatures of the hunt and the souls of my people. How illuminating it is to peer backward through a perfect circle at that ancient struggle for the visible moment of the soul. All time vibrates to that call. Here I am. Civil self demands. Why is it that they